No, I want to go right. Yeah. I'm gonna take a guess and say this is not where we're supposed to be. I thought so, because I thought you had to switch this, but I guess not. Okay, so which way we actually can't switch? This time is alright. We'll be alright. Come on, keep going. I thought you just spawned this left there and turned it over. To the waterfalls. Guys in the comments, you really tell me if you guys know any place where I can get better guns. Wait, I'm not saying I need better guns, but is there any guns you would suggest based on the playstyle you've seen for me? By the way, just go up. I Oh, sniper rifle. Alright, what do we not need? I don't think you need the shotgun. This, we really needed a shotgun like gun I could just spray with this. I think this was a wise decision. I made the smart decision. It's definitely haunted. I'm getting out of here. Here's where I would break the door of the shop. Hopefully this is near the end of the mission. Fire this. And I should be calm. blood, buddy? Back up a bit. What the heck, mate? It's not budging. Oh, I see. It's supposed to turn you or something. I don't... It's pointing to this. We can't interact with this. Can we?
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Yeah, man, we're gonna catch up. I'm gonna take the shotgun. Start the engine. No, I was trying to duck actually. Wrong button.
Fuck! Goddamn! Who goes there?
Stand still or we shoot. We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I people. Children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting. The shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they... Wait, can I take a sandwich on this?
Killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So, are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You were an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time.
See ya!
You dragged me here, and now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andre's a saint. He got us all out, and lots of people before us.
Yeah, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit.
How about the GB? He did save us from them.
And what difference does it make if we're still going to be killed by bandits?
Dumb woman! I don't even want to look at you.
You tell me, Yasha. What made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
A boy your age has no business with a rifle.
They always overlooked me. But then, I was summoned to duty. Mom said with my luck, I'd bite the dust the second I hit the front lines. So, she got me into this caravan. Which seems like a mistake now.
You're still young. You'll find a place for yourself if we get it. But me, I served them for 20 years. 20! They gave me a pension. 100 grams of mushrooms and a bullet a day. And they don't let me beg. Saying it's a disgrace to the motherland. So, I choose treason over hunger. Though, who'd ever need me?
So I left, cause the war is approaching, and our station's right in the way. During the last war, the people ran, but there was a rifle squad of our own soldiers at the rear. They just shot everyone. Women, children, old men. To not let the panic spread. So I learned the lesson and ran before it started. And here we are, stuck.
Yes, you guys at the edge stations have it tough. Not that we're better off. My husband got drafted, so I waited for him. Then one of his squad mates came over. I thought, that's it. He's dead. But no, he was captured by the Nazis. That means his family goes to the camp. If you surrender, you're a traitor.
Dad's no traitor. He's a hero.
A hero. Real hero. Of course.
Oh, kind of sad. All right, so we gotta push ahead.
Let me go! Please!
What the hell was that? More of those maggots! We'll kill them later!
Let me go! Please! I beg you!
Shut your trap, bitch!
Help! Help!
Enough of your whining! Nobody-
Brat! Close the whore!
So you heard my friend. The whores leave and the men die. So, which are you?
Aha! You had it coming! You're all going down, you bastards!
You freaking...
What about the guys? Nothing so far.
What's taking them so long? It's a piece of cake.
I'll go have a look.
If some shit happened, let me know.
Okay.
Reload!
Nothing so far.
What's taking them so long? It's a piece of cake.
Hey, what the fuck is that?
My question is, what are we supposed to do from here?
What? Are we going?
Going where?
What the fuck is up with you? To guard duty. The boss said if we let just one snitch slip by, he's gonna have our asses.
No shit. Let's go then.
One wild ass gun, but it works. Must have been that caravan that was fighting. The actual white fighters. Remember they were talking about that? At least that wasn't a large detour, because I actually kind of want to fight. How do I get to this? way in, right? Oh, here we go.
That flooded station is a real pain in the ass. We lost 7 guys here already. No shit. There's no use to block those holes.
Everybody down!
Again,
clip change!
What the heck? I'm gonna melee him, not reload my gun. Oh shit, stop. No, oh, I thought it was off. I mean, I thought it was on. Just make sure it was off so that way I cannot. Not be draining my healing items. Oh, this rifle is dope, man. Now I have an actual scope on it. I probably should have stuck a larger scope on it. He's aiming at me. Why is there climactic music? I killed everyone. What? I missed one. Alright, I'll untie this guy.
Thanks, man. Untie me now. Come on. Thanks. Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through.
Thanks, man. I want to get my teammates. Do.
Follow them. Be careful with physical damage.
Yeah, no, I got it already. Everyone's dead. I cleared things first before driving, because honestly, easily see myself driving these guys through here and they just all die. Who's the leader of this caravan? We're not already dispatched, so... people? I know what this points me to do, but shouldn't I? Oh, my vehicle still works. I'm an idiot. You guys following me? No. Should you be able to drive straight to the light?
Thank you again! I'll just rest here for now.
Hey, boss. And here should be smooth sailing. Well, I'm going across to, on the mission. This just made this vehicle. This one. Thank God there's some resistance. Wait a minute. By the way, where the hell is Miller's daughter? I thought she was supposed to be helping us on this journey. I mean, it's not like we really need a guide anymore. But, like, Miller, your daughter was completely useless. Compass? I can't get up there. See? That's what happens when I try to get up. War. you know, I'm gonna be real with you. Yeah, I think it was a mistake to drop the shotgun. I just feel it. Alright, so we gotta ring this bell. And immediately just start shooting from the frogs. Faster. Man.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already.
I don't usually fish in this dock, but I had a hunch they'd be biting pretty good here.
What railing?
Are you alright? Oh, sorry, I...
Wait a minute. Some people don't understand why the whole metro isn't still flooded. Others wonder how humanity lasts for 20 years in a shelter intended to be used for a few months at most. Some say that man is just as hard to kill as roaches or rats, but I don't think that's the only reason. I always thought we exist for a purpose. I just don't yet completely get it.
Didn't warn you about the locks. Thought you'd figure it out by yourself. Looks like we lucked out.
The subterranean village.